Click on the Start menu and type Mouse. Click on Mouse Settings and click Additional Mouse Options. Click on Pointer Options and tick Show Location of Pointer when I press the Control key. Click OK and the feature is now on.